service in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
Three.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Welcome to Mustang Media. Today is Thursday, October 2nd, 2014. To kick off Custodial Day, we challenge you to say thank you to any custodian that you see in the hallways. Bye! Now for our word of the week. The word of the week is friend. The definition of friend is a loyal companion, someone that is always by your side.
Every week, we plan to teach you a sign. This week, the sign is friend. F-R-I-E-N-D. Friend. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Brody Wells. And I'm Haley Whitaker. And today we'll be giving your ACMS daily announcements and lunch. Today for lunch, we are going to have Big Daddy Pizza or grilled cheese. Tomorrow for lunch, we have a corn dog or fish patty. Also, this next week, our school will be competing in the Breakfast Challenge, October 6th through October 10th. They will be giving out four $10 gift cards. So the more you eat, the more you get a chance to win. What are the daily announcements, Anna?
The daily announcements are the SBDM Council meetings is October 6th at 4 p.m. in the library. Fall break is October 13th through the 17th. ESS is today from 3:10 to 4:10. You need to go to the cafeteria and have a change of transportation note in your agenda book. The board meeting is October 6th at 7 p.m. in the board office. And the bowling trip for the 6th grade explorers is October 10th. I'm Hannah Whitaker.
And I'm Brody Wells.
Signing off. Bye.
Welcome to the Daily Sports Rush with Elijah Johnson. Let's get into it. There will be a parent meeting for the students interested in the archery team. They must bring a current physical on October 5th. All three girls' teams won against Bondurant. The 8th grade capped off Monday night with their victory. Jacqueline Rubel hit 6 three-pointers. The boys' football team, the A team, beat Bondurant 34-22. The B team won, too. Special thanks to the Pep Club for coming out and cheering our Mustangs on to victory. There will be a golf match today at Mercer, and I picked the Green Bay Packers against the Minnesota Vikings. That's all I have for today. Good day. Good luck.
Welcome to the Sports News Update with Elijah Johnson
and Lang Lilly.
Today we'll be talking about last week's picks and this week's picks. So tonight's NCAA game is Arizona versus Oregon. I'll be taking the Ducks.
I will be taking Oregon since they're number 2 ranked in the nation and they have a good shot of winning the national championship.
They do. And last week's UK game, they beat Vandy 17-7.
Their defense played very well, not giving up any points.
In fact, their only touchdown was a pick six by Patrick Tolles.
Yes, thrown by Patrick Tolles.
And tonight's NFL pick is the Packers versus the Vikings.
I am taking the Packers.
I will be the same as Lane.
The Packers beat the Bears last week 38-17, so I'm expecting another good week from them.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
Me too. And last week's game was North Carolina versus Clemson. Clemson won 50-35 against the Tar Heels. And we both won that one. So we get to both get this.
The trophy.
And the trophy.
Hey, you have last week.
Hello, I'm Jeff Kidd.
And I'm Lang Lilly, and we are subbing for Madison Rippey in your club announcements.
Chess Club is after school today, and academic team matches tonight versus Woodford County.
Results from Tuesday's academic team match were for 6th grade, 3rd place in math was Jackson Snodgrass, 1st place in science was Jacob Alteri, 1st place in language arts was Maggie Abner, and 3rd place in arts and humanities was Madison Whitby.
The 7th grade results was 1st place in math was Jobin Bush, 2nd place in science, Mickey Mullins, 1st place in social studies, Ethan Smith, and third place in Arts and Humanities, Emily Sloan.
The eighth grade results were second place in science was Ryan Weber, second place in social studies was Sean Weber, and first place in language arts was Molly Fields. Great job, academic team. Good luck tonight and outsmart those tigers.
Hello, Mustangs. This is your Piercer meteorologist. Today I'm going to tell you weather on this beautiful Thursday morning. So first of all, today's high is going to be 87 degrees, and today's low is going to be 66 degrees. We are going to have a 0% chance of precipitation today, and a 6 for UV index today. Going into this Friday, we're going to have like a 90% chance of thunderstorms today, so we're more than likely going to get rain. And going into this Saturday, it's going to be very cold, up in the 50s today. Thank you guys, this is your Pierce, your meteorologist, reminding you to be weather aware.
Mustang Media, Xander signing off.
I was thinking of Hannah. Sorry. Okay,
you know I'm getting all this on camera, right?
Oh.